The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from New York, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, the Superstar, Mackie Campbell!
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
The champ knows that a big win tonight sends a message to all of the top contenders.
Here comes the powerhouse blonde bombshell.
And from Yorktown Heights, New York, Mandy Rose.
Now, formerly God's greatest creation, right, Corey?
That's right. But even the man himself makes mistakes.
So judgmental, all because Mandy had a slight slip up at WrestleMania, Corey. You fell out of love with her? No doubt the highest profile win for Mandy Rose when she defeated her former partner, Sonya Deville, in a loser leaves WWE match at SummerSlam.
Telling what this match might have in store for us, just about the only thing.
Ooh, refusing to let her get into her head.
Flying their opponent's arm out.
There's a double stop right down the arm.
Waist slip.
Yeah, raw power.
Spine buster.
She's pushed into the corner. Pinpointing the leg in the corner. She catches Mandy with a counter.
It's an elbow.
Oh, stomping away.
Ooh, elbow strike.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Brutal knee right to the face. Charring European uppercut.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Stopping the count obviously has more in mind for her.
Ah.
Oh, and Rose denies the attack.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
She fights her shoulder up before one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
She had it scouted. Suplex. Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep.
To the arm.
Terrible.
She's taking a beating here.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
Looking for a high-risk move. Why in the world do you stop the count there?
I've got a feeling she's going to live to regret that.
And now she finds herself only playing defense.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
Side slam.
Oh, golly! 2 feet to the chest.
Oh, no. She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Yeah, raw power there.
Body buster. Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Mandy will come back from this. No problem.
Rapid fire. Nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
What?
What? No! Imploding 450!
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Here we go.
That's it. What a splash.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
To the skies.
A helter-skelter attitude here, getting to the bottom and going back to the top again and again.
Body buster. Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. She had no choice but to tap out. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Ah, right to the back. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
No.
Suicide dive!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
She catches Mandy with a counter. Under the rope she goes. She heads into the ring.
Ooh! Ooh!
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Awesome. Is it enough?
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
And over the top, into a rough landing.
Mandy Rose,
look out!
A slingshot somersault plancha!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for your own well-being.
This This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Set up on the table. What's next?
Whatever it is, it's not going to be good.
Yeah, the consistent blows to her body have probably finished taking their toll.
Back in under the ropes. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
And she's pulled out a steel chair. That could be an equalizer inside the ring.
Good night. Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Mandy can come back from this. No problem.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Scouted.
Snap there, though. Look out!
Good night!
Really just laying it in.
Taken down by the neck. Well-placed kick.
Beautiful athleticism. Kinrata.
619.
Check out the springboard.
Clothesline. That was amazing. Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Mandy can come back from.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Floor, what's she gonna do? Back into the ring.
Mandy keeps her at bay.
So that's a bigger crack ribs.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now.
And she is rapidly dictating the pace.
She's unloading move after move.
Did you hear the impact? German suplex.
There it is. The man of a pro. It broke in.
For the win. Two.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Morano slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Mandy can come back from this. No problem.
Catches the kick. Double axe handle. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Up and over all the way to the floor.
Slingshot.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
And she's being held in check here.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now.
She catches Mandy with a counter.
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Ripcord.
Lariat. Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep.
And Rose gets out of harm's way.
She's back in, ready to go. Comes back into the ring. just turned it around.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
She taps out, taps out. And this has gotta be it.
One, two.
Nope.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her.
This is a crushing amount of offense from her.
She has become relentless at this point.
Step three, legs are locked. Can they turn it over?
There it is. Tap out. She's got it, got her shoulders down.
One, two.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Mandy can come back from this, no problem.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thing. Another big move.
Agile move.
How many times does that end a match?
Decision.
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
And able to beat Mandy to the punch. Springboard. Missed timing with that springboard. Saw that one coming.
She's showing it's not a time to lie down. It's a time to fight back.
Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Mandy can come back from this. No problem.
Beautiful athleticism.
Producing a trampling.
Piper is picked.
Look at this superhuman power. Oh, man, what a power bomb. Looking for the victory.
Two. I can't believe it. I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
She manages to get control. Spinning sidewalk.
Will this be enough?
Still in it with a quick kick out.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Absolutely.
Here we go.
Just completely off target there.
You have daring and you have stupid.
That was stupid.
That didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Watch out.
Slingshot cross body to the outside.
Knew what was coming there. She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action. And now she's getting back into the ring.
There's the backbreaker.
Sleeper hold cinched it. It's over. She couldn't hang on.
From a seated position to a vertical base, hooks the arm. Oh, nicely done. Seated suplex.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
To the skies. Watch this.
Oh, an incredible seated suplex. Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Mandy can come back from this, no problem.
Watch this incredible core strength. Up and great power, masterfully executed Regal Plex.
She's trying one more time.
Moonsault.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Tough out.
Try to end it.
One, two.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that. Slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Mandy can come back from this, no problem.
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Powerful suplex call. I love this.
Trouble to me.
And momentum's fading away from her. Yeah, but she can't allow the surge to frustrate her. She catches Mandy with a counter. She's tipping the scales here a bit.
Sleeper hold cinched.
A win via submission. She's looking for the win.
One, two.
Nope. Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Trying to go for it again. Look at that. That's got to end it this time around.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. That's it. That's it.
Ooh, well measured.
Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep.
Oh, my God.
Springboard moonsault.
Wow. Springboard. Springboard misses the target.
Watch this incredible core strength.
Up and power to the Regal Plex.
Field splash!
You gotta be kidding me.
total control of this match.
Her offense is on point right now.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Oh man, she had to tap out. What a win!
Oh, Rose denies the attack.
Mandy might be able to start mounting something here.
Could be a chance for Mandy to change the complexion of this match.
She returns the favor there.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Going way up high.
She's trying one more time.
Closes the book.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
And she loses via submission.
Cover!
One, two.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
To the leg. Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Mandy can come back from this, no problem.
Going up high with a punch.
So much damage inflicted.
Falls Count Anywhere matches never disappoint, but this one might go down in the annals of the WWE as one of the best ever.
Here is your winner, the Superstar, Maggie.
Look out!
Husker cross body, good lord!
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.